Hi, I'm Tom, the calculus and physics guy that programs the TI-89 titanium calculator. Today we're going to do the curl on the titanium and show you step by step how to do the curl. Enjoy my programs at everystepcalculus.com. First thing you enter is index 8, close parentheses in my programs, the home screen. And up will come the menu, and you can see where you can scroll down for many other things, which then again takes you to other many things. So, but we're going to do the curl today. I'm going to press number 8. You can press the number of the alphabet before it. And you notice we have instructions, curl definition, do curl problem, whatever your choice is there. We're going to do the problem quickly. Give you the choice of the PQR or the MNP variables. I'm going to use the PQR system. And here it is in the Cartesian form, IJK, or the vector form with the two arrows on the sides and the PQR inside of the arrows. That's called the vector form. And the first function we're going to put in for P, and you press alpha first, Y times Z squared. Press it twice. Second function is alpha. You have to press alpha first, as I just said. X times Y. And the next example is alpha Y squared times Z. It shows you what you've entered in case you want to change it or you made a mistake. That's good. Also shows you the Cartesian system in case you need to write that down. You can OK or change it. This will say it's OK. Here's the formula for the curl, a matrix system. You're doing cross product of the functions. Those little indications before the letters are partial signs. And that's the partial of R with respect to the partial of Y minus partial of Q with respect to partial of Z, etc. And here's the actual calculations, and there's the curl in vector form. Here's the curl in the Cartesian form. Next thing it gives you, whether you want to go conservative, or you want to find the divergence, or you want to compute the curl at points, or you want to compute divergence at points, or new variables, or what. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com.